You're not dumb, all right? You're learning disabled. Believe it or not, that sentence has actually brought feelings of relief for people like me who are academically handicapped.
At the age of 10, I was diagnosed with
dyscalculia, which can include the inability to retain basic math facts, poor time management, and difficulty handling finances. Dyslexia, which can include trouble with fluent word recognition, labor-intensive reading, poor spelling, and difficulty understanding the meaning of text. Dysgraphia, which can include trouble forming letters and shapes, pain from handwriting, and the inability to space letters and words properly. And mild dyspraxia, which can include poor fine motor skills, struggles with spatial awareness, and poor balance and coordination.
I'm 26 now, and I'm utterly incapable of doing math beyond a third grade level. I need help reading long text. I've never successfully taken notes on anything in my life, and there's a lot of shit I can't open. In other words, algebra? Not happening. But if you need someone to recognize bird flight patterns, I'm your girl.